North Korean leader Kim Jong-un said he is committed to denuclearization. Kim pledged that North Korea will refrain from any further nuclear or missile tests.
In a stunning turn of events, North Korea's dictator has offered to suspend nuclear missile tests and invited President Donald Trump to meet. South Korea's national security advisor delivered the message from Kim Jong-un to Trump Thursday.
I explained to President Trump that his leadership and his maximum pressure policy, together with international solidarity, brought us to this juncture.
Catching many off guard, Trump delivered the news by popping his head into the White House briefing room earlier to tease that a major announcement was coming from South Korea.
President Trump appreciated the briefing and said he would meet Kim Jong-un by May to achieve permanent denuclearization.
While the meeting sounds hopeful, the South Korean delegation says it remains cautiously optimistic.
The Republic of Korea, the United States and our partners stand together in insisting that we not repeat the mistakes of the past and that the pressure will continue until North Korea matches its words with concrete actions.
I'm Mary Maloney reporting.